The name of the island they found me on is Leon Yu. It's Mandarin for purgatory.
Oliver Queen wasn't just a hero. He was a good man.
For a very long time, I have hated this place. It just makes me so angry.
These were 5 years! 5 years!
And my father as he stands.
Where nothing good happened.
Survive.
It turned me into someone else. Somebody better than the person I was before. You've always been my rock.
Don't you mean the best man you've ever known?
I also mean that.
The entire time that I was gone, I could never completely trust someone. But then I walked into your office. The first person that I could see is a person.
He was an honorable person. The fact that he didn't start out that way makes him even more honorable. He stands as a reminder to all of us that anyone can change.
Because going out there and fighting alongside you guys, that's what makes me feel alive inside.
I'm not giving up.
No, I'm not giving up. Maybe I'm giving in. Siege.
Dad!
The island. When my dad shot me, I felt different. Like I was finally at the end. And I made my peace with that.
You have failed this universe.
I'm at peace.
You saved me. You gave me purpose.
It's weird to think that all of this started with the two of us. You ever think what it would be like if we never got on that boat?
I don't know if I have to think about it.
I know it was a prison, but in a way...
In a way, it was a gift.
Biting clovers in the lawn, a solitary farm, underground, a new life thunders up and on.
Oliver?
Mom.
My beautiful boy.
Hold your head up high.